Hello, Pythoneers. Ever needed a quick guide on a Python function without opening your browser? Let's check out Help, the built-in function that pulls up documentation directly in your editor. So, what exactly is the Help function? It's a built-in Python function that pulls up documentation for modules, classes, functions, and keywords. Think of it as your personal Python manual. Let's start with the simplest example. By using the Help function as input to the Help function, you can view details about Python's Help function, which returns the length of an object, like a list or string. The help function quickly shows us what this function does, what arguments it takes, and more. Note that when using the help function, you should enter the name of the function or module without parentheses. Tip: when you're done reading, just press Q to close the help terminal and get back to your code. Now, let's try using help on different Python objects, like modules, classes, and functions. Here, Help function on the math module shows us the documentation for the math module, detailing all the functions it includes, like sqrt, sine, and cos. If we try the help function on the str or string class, we get details about the string class in Python, including methods like upper, lower, and replace, everything you need to work with strings. And for more complex functions, like datetime.datetime, help gives you detailed information about initializing dates and times, along with useful methods. But we can also add this to your custom classes by using the doc string. Here is a simple example of a class I made for this. It's a game character class for a video game. Typing help, game character, will show documentation, including methods like attack, which calculates the character's attack power, and take damage, which reduces health based on the damage taken. This could be part of a larger game code base, making it crucial to document each method. If we want to access a specific part of the class, we can use the game character dot attack syntax to retrieve the documentation for the attack method. This approach applies to all the methods mentioned above. So, next time you're struggling with a function, module, or class and need a quick guide to what it can do, try using help to check if it has documentation. It's a great way to explore Python's full potential. If this video helped, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Python tips. If you want to learn even more, check out my video on the left. Thanks for watching, and happy coding.